फ्रेंड्स एंड अस्सलाम वालेकुम, वेलकम टू माय चैनल आई वी ऑल डिजाइनिंग डेवलपर। माय नेम इज इंशाल बेग, आई एम अ फुल स्टैक डेवलपर एंड ग्राफिक डिजाइनर। लाइक इन प्रीवियस प्रोजेक्ट वी हैव लर्नड हाउ टू चेंज अ वेबसाइट लेआउट इनटू अ प्रिंटर फ्रेंडली वर्जन एंड आई होप यू ऑल एंजॉयड दैट प्रोजेक्ट। नाउ इन दिस प्रोजेक्ट वी विल लर्न दैट हाउ टू बिल्ड कस्टम मैप क्रिएटर विद HTML एंड CSS एंड आई होप यू विल आल्सो एंजॉय दिस प्रोजेक्ट लाइक यू एंजॉयिंग माय प्रीवियस प्रोजेक्ट ऑफ HTML एंड CSS। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। Now, first of all, you have to open your text editor, okay? So, just, I have opened that. So, first of all, you can see I have just made it this map, okay? Here you can see that, okay? So, I have just bring from the website over here, okay? Here you can see, you can also zoom in from here or zoom out, okay? And over here, you can also like go to sailing or if you want to take view large maps, so if you press here, you will be just taking view and you can view larger map which was in the website, okay? So over here, first of all, you have to just minimize, you have to just go to your text editor, which we will work. Okay, so I have just already take two file, which is called Untitled 1 and Untitled 2. So I, first of all, I have to save these all files. So I will just give it the name like creator. Okay, and I will just save it on desktop like creator.html. I will just save it as, and I will just save it on desktop because it is a file which we have to just take with CSS. Okay, so like I have telling you, HTML and CSS file should be save into a same location. So there will be easy to like styling and HTML. Okay, so over here we have to just write first code of HTML. So like I have telling you, I will just write this sign and I will press tab over here. So here you can see all starting code of HTML has been come. Okay, so over here we will also link our style sheet. Okay, so for doing that you have to just write link and just press tab over here. Okay, and write over here like our style sheet name was creator.css. So I will write creator.css. And I am just giving the same name so there will be not any confusion in HTML file or CSS file, okay? So I will just save from here, okay? And now it is good. So now here for taking map, you have to just go to a website, okay? So I will just show you what website is. Okay, so here the website name is MapQuest, okay? So I will write MapQuest over here and press enter, okay? You can also write www.mapquest.com. Here you can see it is an official website of MapQuest. From here you can take maps, okay? So you can also take many maps you want to, okay? So I will just take a map of all the countries, okay, of the earth. I will just take the map of, okay? So you can take any map you want to of any country or any hotels you can also take, okay? Here you can see there are many maps, okay? So here you can see food, you can also take the food map or shipping or coffee map, okay? There are many one, okay? So over here I will just take the simple one, okay? So just open it again, and over here you can see this is a simple map of every countries over here, which is okay. So I will just zoom out so you can see that, okay? So over here you can see, okay, there are many countries, okay, over here. Okay, so I will just take this map. So over here, for taking that, you have to just go over here, okay? So first of all, here you have to just make your account, okay? So here I am just login already. So if you don't have account, you have to just press over here, okay? So here you can see, hi inshallah, I was just logging in here. So if you don't have your account over here or you are sign up, so here the option was coming over here, login and sign up. So if you sign up and then you have to just enter your information over here, then it will be just asking your email also, so you can write, and then you have to just login in again with your password and email, then you will be showing these all things over here, okay? So here you will be showing this map, okay? So for taking that, you have to just go over here, okay? So go over here and go down. And over here you can see there is written share or embed map, okay? So this mean like if you want to share your map with anyone, so you can share that, or if you want to take its code, okay, of HTML, so you can also take that from here, okay? So we have to just take the code, we don't have to share, okay? So I will just press this share or embed map over here, okay? Or you can also print that, but we will not print. I will just share it, and you can also create that, okay? Create your map you can also, okay? But I will just share that. So I will just press share or embed. Then over here you can also send mobile number to them or email, okay? But I will just not do that. I will just press this embed, okay? Here you can see there is written embed map. I will press embed. So over here you can see it is showing our preview, how our map will be look when I will just enter our code, which I will just copy, okay? So over here you can see there is just over here there is width and height, okay? So you can also take your width and height if you want, okay? But I will just do that with HTML only, okay? So here you don't have to change anything. If you want to, so you can change, or you can also change it zoom level or zoom level more, okay? You can also change it zoom level, but I will just take it simply. And over here you can also change it maps style like satellite or map. I will just take it map over here, okay? So over here I will just do like that, and over here you have to just copy this code, okay? So I will just copy this, and it is totally free, okay? So here you don't have to just buy that, okay? Because there are many websites from where you have to buy this map, okay? So you don't have to buy, okay? So over here you have to just go to the underneath this link tag which we have just created over here. So I will just come over here and I will paste my alt text which I have just copied from here, okay? So I've just pasted my alt text which I have copied, okay? Here you can see it is just calling like iframe height 400 then width 300 which was our, okay, when we are just copying its code. And over here there is border also, margin width and margin height, okay? You can also give margin from here, or you can also change its width and height from here, so it will be just changing into map also, okay? So if I show you in Google Chrome, okay, save that and just go over here. So just come over here and just go over here. So here you can see our map is just looking like that, okay? But which map I have shown you, it was really big enough, okay? Like I have telling you, I will just change its width and height in HTML and CSS only, okay? So you can also change from here, there, but it was just not totally good if you just change from there, okay? So here you can see all map is coming over here, okay? So if you want to just view the larger map over here, so you can also press this view the larger map, then you will be just gone into that website again, and here it will be just shown you all the map, all your earth, how countries are here, okay? So it will be just shown your all the map, but I will just see if you want to see your map from here, okay? So you can also do that. Just come over here, and here you have to just define iframe, okay? So I will just go to creator.css, and I have just already linked my style sheet. So I will just first of all write like that, and over here I will write margin 0 pixel, then I will write padding also, okay, which should be 0 pixel, okay? You can also give it the background color, but I will just not do that, okay, because it is good enough like that. Or here you have to write justify content center, okay? So it should be in center. So I will write justify content center. So it should be in center or it should be not in center, okay? So we will just check that all things. So I will just write align item center. And over here you can also change its font family, okay? So there will be not changing, but I will just do that if it is changing. So I will just change it to inter and sans serif. And over here you have to just do that. Come over here, and now here you have to define iframe, which was our tag. Which was our tag when we downloaded this map, okay? So this is a tag. Here you have to define iframe. Come over here, write the width of 100%, okay? And write the height of 600 pixel, okay? So here you have to just take care of one thing when you are defining height. So here you have to just define the height of pixel, okay? If you define height of percent, so there will be not working, okay? Over here. So here you have to define the height of pixel, and width should be of percent. Or you can also take to 200 or 100 or 50%, but I will just take it to 100 because it is good. So I will just do like that, and I will just show you. So here you can see just our map is so bigger, okay? Here you can see now it is good enough, okay? So just I will reload from here, and here you can see if you zoom in, okay, in any country, like I will just zoom in over here, okay? So here you can see it is showing every country's city over here, okay? Here you can see that, okay? So over here you can do that if I zoom in any country like China, if I zoom, so here you can see it is just showing all the cities of every countries over here, okay? So here you can also do like, you can also go to south, okay, if you want to, or north, okay? Over here there is north over here, okay? So you can also move from here with that cursor, or you can also move from here, okay? So you can also zoom from here or zoom out, okay? And here you can just take it to satellite if you want. Here you can see now it is just changing into satellite map, okay? Here is just showing North Atlantic Ocean, okay? Here you can see that. So just I will change it to normal one, and here you can also do like traffic slowdown or anything over here, okay? But I will just do like that, okay? So if you just want to change its height more bigger, so you can also do that, okay? So just come over here, write 800 pixel, save from here, and now just come over here, and here you can see now it is more big enough, okay? So it is just not showing over here, you can see, okay? It is more big enough, and we can see it clearly, okay? Here you can see that now you can see every countries and every cities of every country. Here you can see if you zoom in, so you can just go in the countries or any place if you want, okay? So over here you can all do like that, okay? So you can see how easy is to make a custom map creator, okay? So we just do it with website. We have just changed its width and height only with CSS, okay? So here we have also used the HTML, but there is not any HTML, but just we have pasted the code which we have copied from website, okay? So like I have telling you, this website is really good. From here you can take free map code over here, okay? So आई होप यू अंडरस्टैंड दिस क्लास एंड आई होप यू विल ऑल्सो एंजॉय दिस प्रोजेक्ट लाइक यूर एंजॉइंग माई प्रीवियस प्रोजेक्ट ऑफ एच डी एम एल एंड सी एस एस. ओके सो यू कैन सी हाउ ईजी इज मैप क्रिएटर कस्टम मैप क्रिएटर. ओके सो लाइक दैट यू कैन मेक एनी मैप यू वॉन्ट टू. ओके सो आई हैव जस्ट टेकन दिस मैप. यू कैन ऑल्सो मेक द मैप ऑफ लाइक होटल्स प्लेसेज इफ यू वॉन्ट. ओके यू कैन ऑल्सो एड योर प्लेसेज विच यू वॉन्ट. ओके सो आई हैव जस्ट टेकन द मैप ऑफ अर्थ हाउ कंट्रीज आर इन इट. ओके सो आई हैव जस्ट टेकन द रैंडम मैप. सो यू कैन टेक एनी मैप यू वॉन्ट. ओके सो from that website. So it is really easy to make that. Okay. So I hope you understand that and I hope you also enjoy this project like you're enjoying my previous project of HTML and CSS. So just you have to practice these all things we are working at and I hope you will also be a good programmer of HTML and CSS like you are of Python. So I will meet you in next project. So for today, good bye.